BSC got our attention with the breakout last Friday. It's still out with the 20 MA above 50, above 100, above 200, with the MACD appearing to cross over. The breakout can lead to wave 1 or wave 3. We need confirmation, which is the principle of Elliott wave. We need to see how high this wave goes and how the pullback looks like. Confirmation of the bigger wave 3 is a breakout at 190. That's it. Bye.